Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Ashen One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me, for the sport. Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree? Ashen One.
You know I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell. Goodbye. I will leave for some...
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he? What's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know, this coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
What?
Prithee, be careful.
there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting the lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancers to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer. Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
Welcome us. Very well, then take.
Thank you.